meat, chicken, fruits, and vegetables become extravagant luxuries that I cannot afford. So time and again, hot dogs and macaroni and cheese are what's for dinner.
My goodness, she lives in the United States of America, and people who play by the rules should have a little more help. And we're not asking anybody to give her anything. We're saying her work is worth $9.80 an hour.
My name is Pastor Jennifer Thomas. I'm the pastor here in Westport at Emmanuel Lutheran Church.
Oh, yes.